gentlemen, it is the seventh day of the seventh month, and in previous years, this particular day has been known as a day of demonstrations, and today is slightly different but almost the same. Today at Uhuru Park, we are seeing a various member of Generation Z who have come to remember and mourn 41 deaths that have been seen in the anti-finance bill demonstrations. Now, as today we are expecting various artists to perform right here at the Uhuru Park, including Calligraph Jones, Bien, Fena, Nameless, Octopizzo, Charisma, Giuliani, Eric Wainaina, Sarabi Band, Graffiti Band, Mutoria, DJ More, DJ Double Trouble, Field Marshall's Band, Jerai, DJ Lord Wayne, MC Quambox, MC Kibunja, MC Injora. Now, security right from the entrance is very, very heavy. As once you come in, you have to be searched in order to come in. We're expecting no chaos, and we're expecting it to be a smooth day. Keep it right here on Saudi TV. I'll bring you some of the many sentiments of the people on ground. Of course, the grievances are still there. Keep it right here on Saudi TV, and I'll bring you everything that's happening right here at Uhuru Park.
Ayo, juu anatuambia ID sahi kuchukua ni 1000. So, tusema wakadu wakura ikifika, atakuwa natulipisha 1000. Mtu kama Oscar Sudi, anatembea na millions of shillings. Kila weekend, anabeba pesa kwa handbag, anapeleka. Madaktari wanagoma, walimu wanagoma. Wanafunzi huku shule si wenye security, penye naishi, security ni mbaya, hakuna madawa hospitali. Kazi yao wanatembea na pesa. Sakayo kazi yake ni kutosha ushuru. Sakayo, shuka! We are tired. Nimechoka. Mtoto wangu nyumbani hawezi kula mkate kila siku. Juu Sakaya ameshukisha. Bibi yangu simpe pesa ameenda inafaa. Juu kila mahali ukipata pesa ni ya rent, chakula kidogo. Bibi mtreat venye inafaa. Anataka wanawake watoroke. Sisi tumechoka na tumechoka.
We are going to walk from today. It's a revolution today. From today we are going. We are asking all youths, please come out in large numbers, so that you can fight for our free, for your freedom. We must get there. We must get there. We have a destiny day that will be there. We want a Kenya that everybody lives in happy, in peace. First and foremost, we want free education. Secondly, free medical. Thirdly, every university student to get jobs. That is all we want. We don't want anything. We don't want to be killed. We want free education, free medical, and every university student to get job. That is all we want. We don't want heavy taxes that you are being taxing our mothers. For today, we are getting there. Thank you.
Omabe, the body of the boy who was shot 8 bullets from Rongai. Yesterday, the body was being transferred to Omabe. But luckily right now, the information that you have gotten is that the body is missing. Meaningly that they are trying to hide some of the evidences. Mr. President, why can't you release the body so that we can just go and hide and bury the body? Mr. President, give us the body. We want to go and bury that body.